So much for the silver screen, huh? Whew. It's fucking cold, guys. I didn't expect this movie theater to be open. I've wanted to come here a long time. We were just out shopping, actually, and saw that this was open. And so I stopped by. So all I have is my phone. I apologize that this isn't the best video. I'm going to try to come back with my camera, but this place has been locked up for so long that I didn't want to miss a potential opportunity because I've learned my lesson. If you have some way to take a video, take the opportunity while the opportunity's there. We're up in the projector room. This is my first time ever being in a projector room. Obviously, everything worth a fuck's been stripped out. I wish I would have known when this was first opened up. We might have been able to see some old films or something that were left behind. Trailers. Current month. Next month. Not a whole fuck ton left here. Hey guys, this is an old movie theater. What's left of it? There's a chair in here. I've always wanted to see what was in here. Sorry I don't have my good camera with my good light. I'll come back another time and look further. I have a little bit of a light. Nazi anarchy, penises, geniuses. I'm sorry guys, I had the camera the wrong way. I know better than to do that.